Hi guys, Robbo46 here, welcome yourselves back to SBK22 on the Xbox Series X. We're going to do something a bit different today. So we are going to be, of course, racing, but we're going to use an official rider just to see how they kind of stack up against our career bike at the moment. We're going to be using Toprak's Yamaha as Toprak, and we're going to be racing around Catalonia. Now, this is the one of the races where last season we would have been competitive, but it was wet in the race, so yeah, we're going to see how we get. In fact, I'm going to turn it all the way up to 120% and see how we go. So we're doing 5 laps. We're going to do qualifying as well. Let's go. Super pole. I don't want... I have to do race 1 and 2. Okay. I don't want to do the Super Bowl race. Actually, you know what? Let's do that. Let's do race 1 and 2. Right, this will be my final lap. We haven't improved yet, but we're down in 14th place. Come on. It's been a better lap from me, that's for sure. So we go 4.2 off. Okay. It's going to be an interesting race. Ponson in third. I don't think so, but okay. Right, let's see what we can do then in the race. So second row. There we go. Slot into third, right behind Christophe Ponson. Got a sneak through on the inside of him. Bautista a bit wide there. Definitely don't feel like I've got a hell of a lot of grip in the rear. have to save a bit of fuel soon. Come on, keep going. Again, he's a bit wide there. He's made a mistake there, he touched the inside curb. Bassani fastest lap in fourth. Can we sneak through there? Not quite. Very wide there. We're down. Just touch that curb. We need a different front tyre because the right hand side is not in good condition, that's for sure. Ninth place, not where we wanted to be, but yeah, we need a better front tyre for race two. Okay, so I've opted for the SC1 front and the SC0 rear. See if that front lasts a bit longer, because we didn't do super pole, we're starting down. Okay, so we made up a couple of positions off the start, not a huge amount though. That's not stopping. That was stupid. Loads of mistakes on this opening lap. 2-for-1, thank you very much. Wide there again. Lost the front. Front still overheating on the right hand side. Top Rack made a big mistake then. And they are, well, I think they just had a bit of a collision. But we had a better run through the final corner and we are with them now. Ah, you stupid bike. Well, we were with them. Got one more lap to go. Is my fuel gonna be okay? Don't think I quite got enough to get them though. Definitely not close enough. Third place. So fast lap 40.0 for Bautista. Yeah, couldn't quite get there. Nearly though, but third place, that's not bad. There we go. Finished overall in third. Job done. Alright guys, I'm going to leave this video here. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel for more content. I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to stay safe, wash hands, look after yourself. See you guys next time. See you.